On September 29th, the Bullets women's soccer team faced off with 25th-ranked Haverford College at Clark Field. The Bullets trailed early until junior Ashley Miller's strike found its way across the goal line in the 31st minute. The Bullets would pick up the game winner in the second half as sophomore Meg Castronova sliced a corner kick into the back of the goal in the 50th minute. Gettysburg picked up the victory by a score of 2-1.